Hold up, stop. Don't hit. I'm trying to pause. We finally got a game back. Oh, Jay's nice too. He's definitely not at the top of my list though. Let me know who you guys think is going to win in the comment section. Who's going to get this work? I'm on the left. I'm Ryu. Wifey is Ibuki. Predictions.
He likes the Eagles. Marcus said if he ever sees us in Walmart or something, he'll say what's up.
That's what's up, Marcus. Alright. And you actually got some people think you're going to win. Dude said I'm going to lose and be like, it was a lag. Dang, you actually got a lot of people to think you're going to win. Alright, let's go. Are you ready?
Good night, Egg.
Be easy, Egg. Ready?
Yeah.
Fight! Stop! You're already just pushing the same buttons. That annoys me. Stop it!
Why are you yelling at me?
You the same, you same button, Miss IMAD.
I'm representing for the bookies all across the world.
Stop doing the same thing! You need to do different things. It's fighting game etiquette.
I'm doing different things!
No, you're...
Yes, I am!
Stop! Let me get out the corner, though! Stop it! For real, stop!
What's the alternative?
Stop.
Me being in the corner?
Stop it! Fall back!
No!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill you! What do you mean?
Yo, just give me some space, son! You all up on me! Oh, you're just looking... You just want to see the comments, huh? Oh, I won the first round. Catch the kick. Catch the kangaroo kick! Look at that, I'm low. I'm low with it. Stop! Bro, you cheat, yo. You cheat more than anyone I know. Stop! Will you get up off me? Woo! For real, fall back. Come on.
No!
Stop it! Yo, real talk? Stop it!
Come on, Ibuki! Ibuki! Ah! I love you.
It's 2 out of 3. It's 2 out of 3. It's not just one game. It's 2 out of 3. Y'all, when I asked who was gonna win, I said 2 out of 3. That's only the first one. I didn't like my character. The X. Hurry up. Did you get X?
Okay. Yep.
Let me switch. Let me go with Dudley.
Oh, Rocket Mabuki.
He's gonna be the same person?
Yeah, I'm Rocket Mabuki.
I think I gave you a handicap. That's what it was. I'm focused now though. Oh, yeah. Get this work. Oh, I was playing before. I'm focused now, though. Oh, I'm focused now. You thought you were dope.
You went around.
You thought you were dope.
Relax.
Oh. Stop doing the same move.
What are you doing? You keep punching me in the foot over and over again. Don't worry about what moves I'm doing. Worry about you with your ugly toupee and your suspenders.
You can suspend these nuts. Look at you. I'm focused now, though. I'm focused. Oh, I was playing before, but I'm focused now, though. Oh, I'm crazy now. Let me be happy and look at the comment section. Let's go. Let's go. I'm so sincere out here. Do you see the trend now? But do you see the trend? I let you win. I come back and shut it down.
You guys really think he let me win that
come
first
on now.
One?
Come on now.
Really?
Come on
really?
Now.
Really?
The lag went away. Keep it real, though. The lag went away. Come on, son. You gonna hit us? Remat-er. Hold on. All right. For all the giblets. Who you rolling with? You gonna be him?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
You don't wanna be your girl?
No, I'm gonna be this guy.
I mean, I guess I'll be the girl. I don't wanna be the girl. I want it to be Dudley, but I guess I have to. I'm just working with the cards. There you go, cheating again. Taking my favorite guy. You had your favorite girl, and then you switched. I'm playing with a new character I'm unfamiliar with.
So am I.
Oh, we gonna get this work. Oh, you gonna get this work. Oh, oh, oh,
shut
you
up.
Gonna get this work. Yeah.
Shut up.
Why I gotta shut up, though?
Because you're loud and obnoxious. Because
I'm doing that electric slide on him. Because I'm sliding on you. Because I'm...
And how many times did he say, don't do the same move? Don't do the same move.
Stop it. You're cheating. Stop it. You're cheating.
Don't do the same move.
What did you try to cheat, though?
Shut up.
Ah! You gonna get this work, though. Come on, stop hitting me that hard. It's just a game, babe. Oh, see, this chick was a beast. No wonder you... Oh, stop! I'm not ready! Stop! Stop!
Nobody told you to stand up and put your computer down.
I thought I had one.
Put your controller down.
You gonna get this
work! Get your arm out my face!
You gonna get...
Get your arm out my face! Wow. You know what irritates me about him?
He's execution.
A sore winner
execution.
And a sore loser. He's just, get your big booty get out of my face! Get with that Miley
twerk!
No!
Get him with that Miley twerk, dog!
No! Get your behind out my face!
Ain't that a Lucy bitch? Hit her with the Miley twerk, dog. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh. The Miley twerk. Oh, man.
Said I came in like a wrecking ball.
I'm sorry. Oh, man. Oh. Yo. Who knew PSN demos could be so fun, yo? The Miley twerk. Shut it down. Babe, it was fun. You did good. For real. Can I keep it real, though? I didn't let you win that first one. I was super salty.
I know you didn't let me win.
But I put the big boy balls on now. Dude, trust me, I'm not gonna wake up my kids. They're immune to this. I do this almost every night.
No, I cannot play Madden. There are some videos on the Mad Mastermind channel with me doing a couple plays, and you can see how horribly I suck. No Madden. I stick to my retro games.
We can do Galaga. Alright, here's what
Pac-Man,
we'll do.
Pac-Man, Tetris. I love the retro games.
Tetris? Alright. Wifey wants to go retro. That's where she thinks her strength lies, in the retro. Y'all want to see Pac-Man, Tetris, or Galaga? Now again, whatever you pick, doesn't mean we gotta do it now, we can do it later.
What is that?
Oh, he's fat, so he plays offline. Yo, everyone check that link, my new person. Yo, he made a Miss I'm Mad meme. Here we go. I'm gonna repost it. Peep this link, though. I'm about to put that on Twitter.
Don't put that on Twitter.
Hey, who made that? I gotta give credit to
him. That's so gross. I look all frumpy and gross.
That's fine. Who made that? Put it on Twitter so I can retweet it. Did GS make that for real?
GS, we're not friends no more.
Alright. Alright, what was the vote? I missed it. We got Tetris. I see a lot of Tetris, a lot of Pac-Man. Tetris. Alright, we'll do NBA Jam after. Hold on, let me make sure. Let me see what we got. Trust me, we gotta get all of our hostility towards each other out. And then we come back together and
not
love each other.
Not because he's mean to me, we play NBA Jam too. There's no love involved when we play NBA Jam. Because I have to get re-familiar with that game every time we play.
As long as you do good, we're good. Alright, Pac-Man. Alright, so right now it's between Pac-Man or Tetris. Give me the Pac-Man or Tetris votes. Yeah, no love in gaming.
Missing the boat.
Pac-Man, Tetris. Dang, that's pretty even, y'all. Y'all can't ever be decisive. It's always. Alright, flip a coin.
I don't have a coin.
We'll flip a marshmallow. Throw it in the air. If you catch it in your mouth, we do Pac-Man. Yum, yum, yum. If you miss it, we do Tetris. Ride of grapes. GS, you got a quarter by you, man? Flip the coin. I need someone trustworthy that has a quarter. They say, why are you gonna cheat on the coin flip? Alright, GS said it was tails. Wait, we didn't even. GS, wait. Heads is Pac-Man. Tails is Tetris. Flip again, GS. Heads is Pac-Man. Tails is Tetris. Everyone flipping their own coins. What we got? GS heads or tails? It was heads. That's Pac-Man. Let's do it. We'll come back to Tetris after that. Now we're going back to Wifey's original cheating stomping grounds. This is where it all began. Yo, is there anyone in the comment section that hasn't seen our Pac-Man video?
Videos.
There's two videos. Let me know in the comment section if you haven't seen. I'm 20. How am I? I'm 23.
Oh my gosh. He's 23. I'm 24.
23, 24. If you haven't seen the Pac-Man videos, you're tripping. Can someone link the Pac-Man videos in the comments?
Oh, let's see if there's any true fans in here. Does anybody know what IMAV's birthday is?
How would they know that? That's stalkerish.
I want to see. You never know.
That's not a true fan.
If they follow you on Twitter, they know when your birthday is.
I don't even put my birthday on Twitter.
You did. February 12th. We put it watch them all. Yeah.
He was like, it's got to be in Black History Month, so let me start in February. Don't feel bad. If you got it right, I'd probably be worried. It's in April. April 29th. Falcon Boy was close.
Oh, he ruined your guys' fun guessing. I'm sorry.
Yep, April 29th. There's one of the videos. One of the videos is on my mav-rik channel. The other one is on the Madden Mastermind channel. So I think Tweez linked the rematch. The original one is like after a.
Someone needs cheese.
The original one is like after an NCAA roast or something.
Someone needs cheese as much, I would think. Alright. I appreciate you sharing my videos, man. It means a lot. Shout out to your mama, though. Honestly, y'all, it's nothing special to be on my friends list. One, because this I'm Maverick one, I don't play as much on. Only time I really play this one is if I'm playing Inner Circle guys. That's really it. The main accounts I play on are my either I'm Alright Though for the Full Game Friday and my Ultimate Team, and then my Incognito account that I usually do for my rank matches and my like my money games. But I don't ever like invite, I don't ever like play games with people off my friends list. I don't even talk on there no more. Like, I got so many messages, I don't even respond to them just because it takes so long. Like, when I first got on YouTube, I used to respond to every PSN, but I get so many messages on all my different accounts, I don't even mess with it.
All right.
I don't even remember how this works.
Go to the one that's unlocked. There you go.
Oh, you just, you're mad.
I'm not bad, I was just
you're mad.
Helping you out. He loves waffles. Oh my gosh, let me tell you how much this fool loves waffles. One night he was like,
Waffle gang?
On a freaking call with Dream and decided that he wanted some Belgian waffles. Left, went to the store, bought a Belgian waffle maker, Belgian waffle mix. Oh my gosh, syrup, eggs,
made like 10
bacon,
waffles.
Everything. It was up at like 10 o'clock at night making freaking waffles like a nut biscuit.
You're first. Get ready to go. All right, y'all. Put in the comment section who you think's going to win. Mav or Wifey?
Mav.
They call me belly floating Mav, though. Yo, GS is killing it with him. Alright. Let me get back to these comments. Duke wouldn't play me, man. Yeah, Tap Out's got some good beats. Insanity has some good stuff too, though. I already tried to play Duke. I don't think Duke likes me no more.
I don't think he ever likes you.
Yeah, Duke never liked me. Keeping it real, true. Hey, don't mess up, though. That's all I'm saying. You thought I was just going to sit here and play.
Oh, my God.
You thought I was just going to sit here and let you play. And I was, oh, don't you mess up.
Too late. You see what happens when he starts running his mouth?
You didn't even eat everyone on the screen, though. Watch me work.
Y'all saw how good I was doing until he started.
Uh-oh!
Right? Shut up!
Uh-oh!
Your mouth!
I'm just saying.
You're doing too much.
I'm
just
saying.
Shut up. That's all.
Oh, he's coming down.
He's coming
down. Shut up! They got you, babe. I'm sorry.
Get off
I'm
me,
sorry.
God. You're so annoying.
What are you? Why are you mad? I'm chilling.
Because you're loud.
I'm trying to help you watch out, bro. I don't want you to get eaten. Oh, what happened?
Talk too much.
What was your score?
I don't know. I didn't get a chance to look at it.
I thought you were supposed to go like 5 minutes.
I don't even know. You pissed me off. You're loud.
Hey, did anyone see her score? 152,000. Hold on. I don't know if I picked you on the short round or the full. I don't know. I feel like that was too short. I think we're going to give you another chance. I think I might have did this time trial short on accident. I don't know. I wish I could turn the, I wish we could put the difficulty on expert or something. All right. Alright, go again.
Give me the damn controller!
Why you gotta use language like that? Ain't that a
loose bitch? Cause you're annoying.
Oh, why I gotta be annoying now?
Cause you are!
Like, I'm the one making you run into the ghost.
You're the annoying one.
Oh, I'm annoying now. I see how it is.
See, just be quiet. That's all you gotta do. Just keep your mouth shut. We're good. I didn't mean to go that way. what am I doing with my life right now? I want to look them up. This guy.
I almost got you right there. Oh, that pink ninja about to mess you up. He always gets you. Oh, look, he coming for that trap. He's coming with the full court press. That was cute. Now, keep in mind, you did kind of cheat, though, because you got a warm-up round.
Are you serious right now?
I mean, I didn't get a warm-up round.
Are we serious right now? We're going to blame me for that because you don't know how to shut up? That's my fault?
Do I get a warm-up round?
It's my fault?
Do I get a warm-up round?
Sure, you can have a warm-up round.
I don't need a warm-up round. But
so then what are you complaining about?
Because I'm just saying
that. You're such a girl.
I'm just saying.
You always have something to say.
Watch out! Oh, you only got 131,000 that time. My turn. I saw 131,000. Am I not right? She had 150 last time, but that one don't count because this was her official one. What you mad for, bro? 131,000. She did not have 1,000,000. It was not 181. That was 131. That was 131. Y'all are tripping. That was not 181. She said, I have 911 on speed dial. I could have sworn. I don't know. I just feel like our scores were so much higher before. You better not murder me, yo. Don't murder me. That's messed up if you murder me, bro. Are there any game controls that you want to let me know about, babe? That you may have left out intentionally? Hmm? Why are you mad though?
I'm mad.
What you mad for?
I'm not mad.
Don't murder me.
I'm not mad.
Hey, for real, don't murder me though. Would you stop it? Just stay still. Stop it! You know how I do eat every ninja on the screen. Holla at your boy. Where'd they go? I ate them all. I ate them all. Stop. You trying to get with a winner, huh?
Nope.
Ladies want to be with a winner. That's what's going on right here.
See, all your crap talk, what's going to happen is...
Ladies want a winner.
Is you're going to die.
I'm going to die?
Yeah. You're going to die. You're going to be talking crap, and you're going to mess up, and a ghost is going to eat your face, and then it's going to be over.
See, the thing about that, I'm mad don't lose. Woo!
I've seen I'm mad lose.
Butthole was puckered for a second. Guess what? I'm eating every nigga on the string. Scream, holla at your boy, though, one time. Ain't no one safe. Hey, look at him. Look, I'm trying to run. I don't know. Every ninja on the screen. Peep my score though already. Oh, you thought you was safe? Come here. Get over here. Look at that. What's my score though? I'm just saying. What the? Human! Let's go. I love you. get some water. You want a water?
No. I hate him.
Yeah.
I really, 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 really do. Cause he's mean. He's such a sore winner. He's so mean.
Well, I gotta be a sore winner.
I did not cheat.
Your wifey not cheat again though. The warm up round.
I should make him sleep on the couch, huh? I think that's a good idea.
I'm just saying, even if we combined it her warm up round with her real. Alright, y'all. Let's hop on this. You like Tetris? Or past that? How do you feel about Tetris? I don't even remember how to play Tetris.
Tetris? What?
I don't even remember how to play Tetris.
You match up the puzzle.
Like, yeah, like you turn them and everything. Like, how you win? No,
I did not cheat. There was no adversity for him to overcome.
There was a lot of adversity. I had to get out there cold turkey with no warm up. My limbs were crusty. My arms weren't even loose. My mind wasn't sharpened because I didn't get the warm up advantage that you had. You went into this with a complete advantage. I was handicapped. But somehow, some way, I put the big boy balls on. And got the job done. I love you, though. I love you, though. You be hating.
What do we do right now to get rid of this music?
I do it.
Change the song.
Alright.
Something fun with words like a candy station or something.
Shout out to my man, appreciate you. Whoever just wrote the message. You want some words? Wifey wants some words.
No, not Waka Flocka words. I don't want to listen to Waka Flocka. No!
What?
That is such an ugly face. It's not becoming of you at all. You look crazy. I don't want to listen to this.
Oh, you're going to leave now?
I will. All right, don't start. I don't want to listen to French Montana either. I'm gonna call you by your full name in front of however many people are in this.
I tell her meet me
right
in the bathroom. Okay.
No. No.
Hijack.
Why are you skipping over all these other stations you have and put it on this crap? I don't understand. Unlike fun older songs or something. Like a Diddy station.
What the heck do you want? Elvis radio?
No, not like that kind of old. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. Not like, you know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean.
Like, for family nights, like I do my Diddy station and it plays like good songs from like back in the day that aren't talking about, you know, that don't cuss every other lyric and stuff but are still good songs.
Boring.
I'm boring because I don't want to listen to French Montana. It's a good song. It's a hater. Bump number 5.
Yeah, this is what.
Wow.
Let's get you some Will Smith radio. That's what you want, huh?
I didn't say that. I said this was good. I said Diddy radio, and that's what you did. And look, you got a good song.
Get jiggy.
You know we're talking about meeting people in the bathroom.
Wiki wiki wow. Just, yeah.
Really? You're such a freak. What is wrong with you? I guess. Can I have a controller, please? All
right. Just the two of us. That's the perfect song for NBA Jam.
Yeah, because this is about his son. Two of us. Y'all see this fool? Can you? They don't want to watch you dance.
You be hating, yo. You be hating on everything that I do. I'm so here trying to get genuine. They said put on some Miley.
No Miley Cyrus.
Y'all hit her with the Miley twerk though. Get the job see it though. The Miley twerk.
Oh, y'all wanna see him dance? I guess. I'm sorry. I'll let him boogie then.
Y'all not ready for me to dance. I will shut this string down. Overload.
Austin Powers. That's what I think of every time I see this song now.
I can't do any multiplayer? Oh, I don't even think we can do Tetris.
We've done it before.
Not Tetris.
They're like,
yo, you can't be broke. Sometimes I wonder. Look, it's got the lock on. I mean, we could do single player and then just take turns.
That's no fun. You mean? It's dope when they have full screen. Like, you can see, like, the other one's building up or whatever. You can't both play, then it's not a good time.
You don't want to do that.
Right? TLC's where it's at. Dignity, integrity,
honor, man. I don't mind if you lose as long as you came. I'm saying, PSN be hating, yo. What about the broke folks that can just only play the demos? You gotta unlock everything? Alright, so no one Tetris?
I mean, it's up to them. They're the ones watching. I'm down, but.
Yeah, true that, y'all. What do y'all wanna see? So, we can't get the full game. I mean, we could, but it's not, I don't think it's that serious. And I suck. I don't even know what I'm doing. So, do y'all want us to go to NBA Jam or do Tetris? We'd have to take turns on the Tetris, though. Full-time job to be a good dad. You got so much more stuff than I had. I got to
study just to keep with the change in time. NBA Jam.
Is NBA Jam?
Yeah. See me, I'm trying to pretend I know on my PC with that CD crack. You suck.
You mean I suck?
You suck. Look at all those holes.
I'm building a masterpiece.
You suck.
Look, I fit that one in good, though.
Okay, no. You suck. They want to see you be a jam. Let's go.
Look at me fitting it in, though.
Right? This is just not the game for him, right?
Look at me fitting it in, though. Oh! Did you see him disappear, though? Yeah, it's not the game for me, huh? You still feel that way?
I still feel that way.
You still feel that way?
Yes.
As these blocks are disappearing, though. Am I the only one to see that? You don't see these blocks disappearing, though?
They want to see NBA Jam.
Just keep it real for a second, though. Are these blocks not disappearing?
Yeah, in the midst of all the holes you have.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Good at all.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
That's obvious.
I'm good enough to make the blocks disappear, though. Look at that.
I'm mad.
Look at that!
The NBA Jam.
Look at that! One more time. It fit. I'm making it fit perfect. Alright, I'm done, y'all. Hold on. I'm a beast, y'all.
Oh, you guys don't know his real name? Nobody knows? Say it. Somebody knows.
What's my real name?
Because he said it in a stream before, and so have I.
There we go. LJ got it right. He spelled it wrong. Shout out to RTM, Dion, D-I-O-N.
Muhammad.
I look like a Muhammad?